Ellarku namaskaram. This is the month of Margazhi and it coincides with the music and dance festival. Everywhere people are reciting the Tiruppavai hymns and also singing them in schools, in concerts and in so many places. The story of Andal goes like this. Periyarvar, one of the prominent Arvars of the Vaishnavite sect, found a baby girl in the tulasi bushes, in the midst of the tulasi bushes, and brought her up as her foster daughter. She was named Andal and is also popularly known as Goda, Kodai, Chudi Kuduthanachiyar and so on. As a child, she used to play with Lord Vishnu, imagining herself marrying the Lord, and used to wear the garlands made by her father for the Lord at Srivilliputtur. And it is believed that the Lord accepted her as his bride. Andal has composed two very important hymns, which are very important in the Vaishnavite philosophy, the Tiruppavai hymns and Nachiyar Thirumuli. Today I will be rendering a shloka from Goda Stuti composed by Sri Vedanta Desika and then proceed to a Tiruppavai composed by Andal.
Shri Vishnu Chitta Kulanandana Kalpavalli Shri Ranga Raja Hare Chandana Yoga Drishya Shri Vishnu Chitta Kulanandana Kalpavalli Shri Ranga Raja Hare Chandana Yoga Drishya Sakshat Shamaham Karunaya Kamalami Vanya Goda Manalya Sharanah Sharanam Prapadya Shri Vishnu Chitta Kulanandana Kalpavalli Shri Ranga Raja Hari Chandana Yoga Drishya Sakshat Kshamam Karunaya Kamalami Vanyam Goda Mananya Sharanah Sharano Prapadya Shri Vishnu Chitta Kulanandana Kalpavalli Shri Ranga Raja Hari Chandana Yoga Drishya Sakshat Kshamam Karunaya Kamalami Vanya Goda Manalya Sharanah Sharanam Prapadya Shri Vishnu Chitta Kulanandana Kalpavalli Shri Ranga Raja Hari Chandana Yoga Drishya Sakshat Kshamam Karunaya Kamalami Vanya Goda Manalya Sharanah Sharanam Prapadya Ongi Ullagalandha Uttaman Perpaadi Ongi Ullagalandha Uttaman Perpaadi Ongi Ullagalandha ஒத்தமன் பேர் பாடி நாகணம் பாவைக்கு சாற்று நீராடினார் ஓங்கி ஊலகளந்த ஒத்தமன் பேர் பாடி நாகணம் பாவைக்கு சாற்று நீராடினார் தேங்கின்றேன் வண்டு கண்படுப்பன் தேங்காதே பூக்கிருந்து சீர்த்த மூலை பற்றி பூங்குவளை போதல் பொறி வண்டு கண்படுப்பன் தேங்காதே பூக்கிருந்து சீர்த்த மூலை பற்றி வாங்க கூட நிறைக்கும் வள்ளல் பெறும் பசுக்கள் நீங்காதல் ஓரம் வா